in 2012 and then again in 2013, I did a race, obstacle course race called the Tough Mudder. Great experience, absolutely loved it. They had an MC that would get you pumped up before the race. And as part of his spiel, he said, "If you can do this, you can do anything." Almost comically started applying that concept to other areas of life, like, well, I can do this hard thing because I did the Tough Mudder. Then, eventually, I did stuff that was harder than the Tough Mudder. I think, arguably, marriage is harder than the Tough Mudder. Starting and running a business is harder than the Tough Mudder. I think I've been in conversations that were harder than the Tough Mudder. I think having kids is way harder than the Tough Mudder. So, I think the truest part of that statement is, you can do anything. Until I believe that, I think it is beneficial to say, well, if I can do this, I can do anything. If I can pass that test, graduate from high school, if I can graduate from college, if I can ask that girl out, if I can get through this interview, if I can create that, until you start believing it, I can do anything.